How to use picture-in-picture on YouTube. First thing you want to do is go over and head on to your phone settings. So at the search bar, type picture-in-picture. And then tap on it. So scroll down and go over to YouTube. And make sure that this is turned on. So if yours is off, go ahead and turn this on. So the next thing that you want to do is go over to YouTube. And then click on your profile icon. Go over to your settings. And then go to general. So if you scroll down, if you have YouTube Premium, then you will see picture in picture. Now, if you don't have YouTube Premium, you may not see picture in picture here, but if you do, go ahead and turn it on. So another thing is go back to your settings, and here you will see in the middle of your screen, try new features. So go ahead and click on try new features. So you might see different features here, and it may not be available to you depending on your country. So that is how you can turn on picture in picture on YouTube.